I have a bit of a soft spot for campaign furniture. These were in rough shape, but I just dove right in and started with taking all the hardware off, which is a lot for campaign furniture, but took me a little bit of time. Once I was able to start stripping down that finish, unfortunately, I was surprised by another layer of ooey gooey yellow paint. So it took me a long time to really get it all off. But once I had it all off, I was ready to get my spray booth set up. Once I got everything set up, I was ready to prime. I used a spray primer on both of these. This is the mood board, and in the end, my client chose Insightful Rose by Sherwin-Williams. It's a beautiful, more of an adult pink, and I was able to roll it on both pieces. I did have some repairs to do. As you can see next, I actually had to repair some of the drawer glides, but here's the before, and here's the after. I think they turned out really good. Tell me what you think.